Hello, RMR Weed here, and today we're testing out and reviewing the plug and play cartridge and the plug and play battery. This is just like your normal cartridge battery. It says that it will have 350 puffs per charge, which is a lot of charge. The box includes one high-performance battery and a USB or a universal micro USB charger. So let's get this part open first and look at the battery that we're working with. And then we'll go through the cartridge and score all that. So inside the box, you see that it says play. There's some directions. This looks like a PAX pod, kind of, or a PAX, except for it is longer. Hopefully this already has some kind of charge to it. Cool. Looks like we got some power. This is their Lemon Tart vape cartridge. It's 1 gram. One of the things that I first noticed is the box isn't like the easiest thing to open. You have to like squeeze and push all at the same time. So unless you have like some crazy finger dexterity, isn't the easiest thing. This is what the cartridge looks like. This is their Lemon Tart strain. Oh, let's get a taster in here and see how this goes. That tastes very, very, very lemony. Almost like a lemon sorbet or like a lemon sherbet. So for taste, I would probably give it a 90. Overall, that includes like presentation of the cartridge, ease of access into the cartridge. I'm gonna give it like an 80. This wasn't super easy to open. And there's not like a ton of information printed on the cartridge. Like, I don't know if this is a distillate or a live resin. One of the things that is really cool though, on the side of this, you can see how much oil you have left without even taking this out of your cartridge. So presentation, I give it like an 88. The boxes are really well branded. This packaging, as big of a pain it is to open, this is really nice packaging. The appeal, I give it an 85. It seems convenient. It seems easy to use. There's no like intuitiveness. You have to like, oh, I have to press this like 5 times to get the battery to work. Color, give it an 85. I like the color. Looks more like a distillate to me, which has me a little bit nervous, but it's okay. Smell, I would give it an 88. It has a very like distinct lemony smell to it when you stick your nose up to the cartridge, especially after you've puffed on it a few times already. Potency, probably like an 86. Not super stoned. You know, this is like my first couple puffs of the day. Experience. Give an 88. Probably would be closer to like a higher 90. I think the boxes are easier to open. More information. Plug and Play's website is listed here on the bottom. There's a good amount of information on the back of the box for the battery, so you can get that necessary stuff. So I'll give it like an 87 for more info. And then for my friends that really like vape cartridges, I would definitely recommend this, especially if they already have a plug and play battery. I'm assuming there's more flavors of this available. And give it a 88 for whether or not I would recommend it. Again, this was Plug and Play's Lemon Tart strain. It's a review on both their battery and the cartridge. I like the battery. It feels sturdy in my hand. It's not as small as a pack, so it's less likely to get lost in my pocket. I like the fact that I can see the sides and I know exactly what to expect. That part is super cool too. I like this battery. I wish it was more universal and held more cartridges just plug and play, but that seems to be the direction some of these things are heading now, so. Check out Plug and Play online. Check out respectmyregion.us on Instagram. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Go to respectmyregion.com for more content and more North American Weed Tour stuff. We're going to keep posting reviews and videos here, so be sure to check those out. And thank you.